gorgeous shot, absolutely superb. Great shot, four more.
That one came right out the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot. The bowler will need to find a way back from this. Being out. Driven through the covers for four. Great shot. Got into position well there. Great shot.
8 for 1.
That was there to be hit, and it was absolutely.
England needed someone to stabilise the innings and push on. They'll be disappointed.
Fine knock comes to an end. Superb.
Shot.
Perfect example of how to play that shot.
Oh.
Smashing shot, right out of the middle of the bat. Just try and refocus here, or they'll be back in the pavilion. Shouts all around. Yes, straightforward decision there.
Won't need to run there, racing away. That goes for four. What a good shot. England running a discount sale today. That's a very cheap wicket. That's out. Good reflexes by the bowler. Yes. Work here for the fielders.
Through the gap and four runs. pretty good innings for the batsman here, playing well, but could have done with a few more just to give their bowlers a bit of headroom.
And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
And that's 4. That's gone very high in the air. And I don't think you can overstate the importance of this wicket on the match. They were looking good out there. A real shame to see the wicket fall this soon.
Gets the better of the batsman there.
That reaches the boundary. Great shot.
Ball won't like that at all.
Yeah. That's a disappointing score, and they know it.
Get a key wicket here. I think your instinct as a batsman is just to survive, deny the bowl of a hat-trick, and then try and score runs. Yeah! Completes the hat-trick, 3 wickets in a row, and the bowler doesn't seem finished yet.
That's a really key wicket and got it first ball. Great bowling.
Marvellous bowling in that.
Oh, nice catch. Great reaction.
Great shot, 4 more. And that's 4. Edge. A big appeal.
Yes, and that's gone.
Big edge. That goes for 4. What a good shot.
The bowler's going to be very annoyed there. Did all the hard work, but the keeper lets them down. Big appeal. Edged, and that's out.
Super fielding there. Run save for sure.
Is here, or they'll be back in the pavilion. They're confident. Edged and taken. The key to this batting lineup. But out first ball, that's a massive wicket.
South Africa pulled just short of the required runs. This was a close one. That's all the